30 seconds until minions spawn.
I don't think they're gonna invade. They don't have any invade ability.
Sparkle even in the absence of light.
Oh wait, what?
We must serve light.
Just gotta dab on him a little bit. Oh wow, I missed that golem. I wonder if this is gonna be like the time where a Rengar tried to contest bot side Scuttle, and I just kind of killed him. Well, great. And boom, the dragon is gone. back to base, get me some delicious bammies, you know. Remember to Hexaflash out of base to get as much mana as possible before leaving. What is happening?
The mountain's mysteries are known to me.
I'm just gonna tilt him a bit more by stealing his red. Nope, nothing there. I don't have a pink to drop off. That would have been nice.
Easy on the eyes.
No time.
I'll just do Rift on spawn. That works for me. He's got to answer one of these three lanes, right? They're just kind of abusing topside. It's a GP, what do you expect?
I may be merciful, but Targon is.
Oh, never mind. Try for that.
didn't see stars.
How long have I been playing Taric Jungle? Probably like 2 years. Okay, yeah, you just ward it. Always the ugly.
Let me show you. A little glimmer in their eye.
They have no idea, right? Just like before, you hex flash over the wall, they don't even know you're doing it. Oh, he actually got it on me. Wow. Never mind, I guess I entered. I thought I could get it. I did it ever so slightly too early. Never mind. I guess that was an int. Fine, Silas is really ahead. Yeah, that was how you don't give up a dragon, by smiting early and hoping that you have the damage to kill it. It's not really the plan of attack. Also, having a second point in Q would really help. So this is how you use Hex Flash to avoid vision.
Mind your step.
Alright, I'm getting my items. I'm scaling. I just need to get Righteous Glory and run at them. That's literally all there is to do. Is at all. He's there. Not gonna have Hex Flash by the time I. Nope, it's gone. can you briefly explain what you set up to use on Mobile Fire? The short version of it is, if they kite you, use Glacial. If they don't kite you, you can go PTA. Like, versus... Oh, God. So annoying, he's so fed. Okay, I guess they're all just gonna die then. No one was there to help. Are we just gonna give it up now? Why was Rengar sitting in that bush? It's so stupid. Well, we have no pressure to do it. You're so low on health, man. It's fine. Hey, that works.
Climb that mountain, shall we?
I need to farm for Righteous Glory so I can actually be useful in these fights. And I can run at them and CC them. The reason I can't fight Rengar, if I was going anti-Rengar, I would have gone PTA, I would have gone Red Smite, I mean, I'm already going Red Smite, but I would have gone PTA and basically Ninja Tabbies, but the rest of their team is kiting, so that's why I've been losing most fights against Rengar, because I'm not building to fight Rengar, and that's why he keeps 1v1ing me, because I'm pretty useless, and Silas died even though he used that John ulti. I can't get any closer. I can't do anything else. It was a terrible fight. It started with Silas getting caught.
Just in case.
What can I actually do? He already has Vow. I think I'm gonna get Vow and just give it to... Can I really go Vow against that much AP, though? That's kind of a bigger question. I'll just go Vow. It's fine.
Love is simply beauty crystallized.
So annoying. I mean, Silas can get caught, like, the whole team is going for him.
An ally has been slain.
Elegance never helped win a fight, but it never hurt.
I don't really know what to say.
Honor the mountain.
Do we catch them or something? There we go.
My heart is filled with joy. It is free of war.
Gonna have to look at the VOD after that one. Yeah, that was good. I had to flash on Kai'Sa not only for the damage, but so I could get off my stacks, just so I could keep autoing and keep getting heals off. You already lost. Aw, nope, not quite. I thought I could get it off, but nope. Imagine. That's what I have to say. Imagine.
Stand against me.
Close one. I don't know, I don't think this is wise. I just don't have enough magic resist, and I don't want to be bursted by these different items. Yeah, because she's going AP.
Blind them with power.
This is really stupid of me, by the way. group or what? Just don't know where Rengar is. That is the main issue right now. Cool. Nope, they don't want to come down to kill him. They just want to repeatedly die, I guess. Can't back, dude. Why did he back? Why did he back? Oh my god. Cool. Yep, now it's gone. Why take souls out? Makes no sense. Okay, cool.
Human life is fleeting. A mountain's life less so.
Probably gone, but okay, cool.
The stars were the question. I was the answer.
no one helped Ezreal clear. So what's the plan? That's what I want to know. Damn, son! That's not even what I meant to do, but it worked out amazingly! He didn't get the memo, I guess. Son, where'd you find this? LP, I'm saved from being master, and what a game that was. Hey man, I'm just trying to get some LP, and that's what I did. Holy man, that game was difficult.